The reigning Miss America has accused the organization of silencing her. Cara Mund says the organization and specifically its chairman, Gretchen Carlson, have manipulated her talking points in interviews and at other times completely left her out of meetings. Carlson responded to the allegations, saying she's never bullied or silenced Mund, but has taken steps to make her experience a good one. Mund's claims come just weeks before the next Miss America will be crowned in Atlantic City.